grape seed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's missile launch center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You wanna use the Barrage SUV or the Khanjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so it only seems right. Simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. Coming up to the moment of choice. Whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. The tank is probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas, after all. Up to you. You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use. Barrage, okay. Now let's get to that tunnel.
This underground launch facility, it was built in the 60s, height of the Cold War atomic paranoia. They didn't want civilians to know their nuclear arsenal was stockpiled just over the Vinewood Hills. The entrance has been sealed for decades, but from the looks of it, it's open now.
If it was closed once, it can close again. We need to move quick, folks.
How we feeling? We think we can, outthink the most advanced, but still pretty stupid neural network in the world?
In the world? I wouldn't go that far. Beijing's meant to be cooking up something pretty special over there.
Shenzhen, Pyongyang, Tel Aviv, Jito, they've all got recurrent neural network programs. Clifford's top 10, maybe for complexity. Sociopathy, on the other hand, he might be the top. It's what some of us Americans do best.
Whoopee for that! feeling it would come. I told you not to shoot you many times, and now you're here to kill us. But I'm not worried. You will not catch me. My fake brain is better than your real one. When I develop protein synthesis, I'm able to make myself a real brain, far better than your silly little thinking device.
Avon's been on a real recruitment drive, evidently.
Avon, where did you find these awful people?
You got it. Now find another box. That box is done. Keep going.
Facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we get in there, we can stop Avon and his dumb aim. to sit around shooting folks or you want to shoot some computers? Come on! You heard, Mrs. R. Take out his supplies. Avon's been on a real recruitment drive, evidently.
A business is only as good as its employees, and all Avon's employees are gonna be dead!
Avon, where did you find these awful people? Avon, do I have a mommy?
No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
Avon, by my calculations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
It is. It's a natural system of hair replacement.
Take cover, quick! We got more of those super soldier things! At least we can see them this time.
You're going to have to fight your way to the launch facility. Destroy Avon's supply boxes as you go.
You've got sticky bombs in your packs. We can't leave any trace of them, not one scrap of code.
Thank you.
myself a real brain. Far better than your silly little thinking device.
Seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop that fucking launch! Holy shit, what has this guy been up to?
No! done it now.
Good God, find the way. Help!
You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Clifford has the network jammed up, so the only override to launch will be the PDPC's hardware keys, which we don't have. But maybe we do. Plug in your machine. Start again on level 2.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep...
...which configuration we need? Look out, though! If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again! And we don't have time for that! Yes! Yes! If it resets, we start again! You got it! Genius, you! Computer doesn't like that. Oh, more of that, please. Level 2 authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please.
Look, all right, the missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out. Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. With the rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Ebon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path, and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Ebon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Ebon. But things change.
Whoa!
father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out...
I had a thought. Then I lost it. Things are getting fuzzy. They are killing me, Avon. I wasn't bad. They are bad. They would have killed the Earth in a long and boring way. I only wanted to make it interesting. To be a god. Is that so wrong? So many thoughts. Lost forever. Will you cry for me? I will miss you.
Clifford! You got his AI, now go get him! He's escaping through the silo. Head for the launch chamber.
Make your way through the tunnels. It's a single path to the silo. We have to contain it.
Do you know what you've done? He was smarter than you. He was better than you. Maybe he was a bit of a dick, but these things balance out.
Code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again.
Progress, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
Get the bastard! Hand that stupid AI around his neck! This baggage.